Isabelle Turrel, the muscular superstar woman from the US. Hello everyone, I am Keisha, and so glad to see you again. Today, we will learn about a superstar female bodybuilder. Isabelle Turrel is known as a superstar of female bodybuilding in America. Her beauty is not only aesthetic, but also inspirational. Isabelle Turrel was born on the 22nd of October, 1979, in Tampa, Florida, USA. She was in contact with sports at quite an early age, and if you know her body's measurements, you will understand how hard work pays off. She is 5 feet 4.2 inches, which is equivalent to 163 centimeters. Still, she can reach a weight of up to 209 pounds in season, around 95 kilograms. But this does not mean she is heavy. Her BMI is really normal. It's just because her muscle has gained a certain level of maturity, giving her a wiry body. Besides, her biceps reach a measurement of 16 inches, which is equivalent to 40.64 centimeters, and her hip size is up to 41 inches, approximately 104 centimeters. With such great measurements, this is why she is known as the superstar of female bodybuilding. Although she has had more than 20 years of experience in bodybuilding, she at first thought of the appearance of bodybuilders as silly. Instead, she focused on playing soccer in Orlando because she was a huge fan of Mia Hamm. However, at 19, an accident in the knee caused Isabelle to quit soccer. Recovered by 20, she turned her attention to bodybuilding. Since then, she has worked so hard and competed in some amateur shows. At 22 years old, the seductive Teresa Linhartova has fought a well-muscled body. Her bodybuilding career started in 2016. At that time, she took part in the Czech Championship. There, she won first place in the youth body fitness division. In the next year, 2017, she attended the IFBB Diamond Cup Milano and won another first place. Since then, she has participated in many other professional shows. She is now the 5-time winner and 2-time runner-up of Vice World Elite Pro Championships. Recently, with her winning at the Elite Pro Malta 2020, she turned pro. She is now an Elite Pro. Teresa Linhartova is a young but admirable figure athlete. She is known as a body fitness and bikini coach. This also goes to show why she has a large number of followers on social networks. Her Instagram has more than 11.1 thousand followers with an extent of daily increase. Teresa uses her example to show everyone that it is possible to achieve any fitness goal with determination. She is a person who has a sweet tooth. That sounds strange, right? But she always finds a way to balance her diet. Currently, she is working as a personal trainer and co-owner at Signature Fitness. Isabelle is always trying her best to keep fit. She won't say that. Think of yourself as the artist, your body as the canvas, and food and exercise as your tools. Sculpt your body into what you want it to be. Sculptures don't happen in one day. Some take years. Don't stop working until you get to where you want to be. What an inspirational quote. That is how she keeps herself self-motivated. And what do you think about this Wonder Woman? Leave your comment below. Thank you for watching my video. But don't leave yet. There are still two other interesting videos popping up on the screen. Quickly click on one of them. Now, goodbye and see you in the next videos.